The U.S. president has not responded to the attacks, but has found time to tweet about other issues.